Hello children, today I explain about the topic properties of triangles. First is the median of the triangle. The median is a line segment that joins a vertex and the midpoint of the opposite side of a triangle. Tribujada ondu shrunga mattu adara abhimukha bahuvina madhya binduvannu serisuva rekha khandavannu ತ್ರಿಭುಜದ ಮಧ್ಯರೇಖೆ ಎಂದು ಕರೆಯುತ್ತೇವೆ. ಇನ್ ದ ಗಿವನ್ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಎ ಬಿ ಸಿ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ದಿ ಮಿಡ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಿ ಸಿ ಅಂಡ್ ನೇಮ್ ದ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಡಿ. ನೌ ಜಾಯಿನ್ ದ ವರ್ಟೆಕ್ಸ್ ಟು ದ ಮಿಡ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಆಪೋಸಿಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ವಿ ಗೆಟ್ ದ ಲೈನ್ ಸೆಗ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಎ ಡಿ. ಎ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ತ್ರೀ ಮೀಡಿಯನ್ಸ್. ನೌ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಎ ಬಿ ಸಿ. Let us consider the midpoint of BC, AC and AB and name the points D, E and F respectively. Now join the vertex to the midpoint opposite sides. We get the line segments AD, BE and FC. Here the line segments AD, BE and FC and the medians of the triangle. By observing the diagram, we can see that these medians are intersecting each other. One common point, let us name this point as G. It is nothing but centroid. Therefore, the line joining the vertex to the midpoint of the opposite side, which are nothing but the line segments AD, BE and FC, are the medians of the triangle. Second property is altitude of the triangle. The altitude is a line segment from a vertex that is perpendicular to the opposite side. The ondu shrungadinda neravagi abhimukha bahuvige eleda rekha khanda lambavagiddare antaha rekha khandavannu tribujada ettara endu kareyutteve. Here there is a triangle PQR. What will be the height of this triangle? So we may be considering a line from the vertex P, the line QR. But this line does not present height of the triangle. So action height of the triangle PQR is represented by a line drawn from the vertex P and it's perpendicular to the line QR, making 90 degree angle at the vertex S. Here PS is the altitude of the triangle and length of the PS is represent the height of the triangle. So any perpendicular line from the vertex then opposite side is called as altitude of the triangle. Third property, exterior angle of the triangle. A triangle has three sides. If any one of the sides of the triangle is extended, an angle which is formed outside the triangle at the vertex, and this angle is called an exterior angle. The interior angle which is adjacent to the exterior angle is called adjacent interior angle. Andre tribujada bahya kona athava tribujada hora kona. ಒಂದು ತ್ರಿಭುಜವು ಮೂರು ಬಾಹುಗಳನ್ನು ಹೊಂದಿದ್ದು ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವುದಾದರೂ ಒಂದು ಬಾಹುವನ್ನು ವೃದ್ಧಿಸಿದಾಗ ಅದರ ಹೊರಗಡೆ ಉಂಟಾಗುವ ಕೋನವನ್ನು ತ್ರಿಭುಜದ ಬಾಹ್ಯಕೋನ ಅಥವಾ ತ್ರಿಭುಜದ ಹೊರಕೋನ ಎಂದು ಕರೆಯುತ್ತೇವೆ. ಈ ಬಾಹ್ಯಕೋನ ಅಥವಾ ಹೊರಕೋನದ ಪಕ್ಕದಲ್ಲಿ ತ್ರಿಭುಜದ ಒಳಗಿರುವ ಕೋನವನ್ನು ಪಾರ್ಶ್ವ ಅಂತರ್ಕೋನ ಎಂದು ಕರೆಯುತ್ತಾರೆ. ದೇರ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಎ ಬಿ ಸಿ with an angle 1 and angle 2 at the vertices A and B. Now let us extend the line BC to D and it is one more line segment CE which is parallel to AB, making two more angle 4 and angle 5. Now observing the figure, AB parallel CE and here angle 1 is equal to angle 4 has the pair of alternate interior angle as BD is a transversal which intersect parallel line CE and AB. We get angle 2 is equal to angle 5 which is nothing but a pair of corresponding angle. Let us write angle 1 is equal to angle 4 as equation 1 and angle 2 is equal to angle 5 as equation 2. Now let us add this equation 1 and equation 2. Now we get angle 1 plus angle 2 is left hand side which is equal to angle 4 plus angle 5 in the right hand side. Therefore, angle 1 plus angle 2 is equal to angle ACD. By observing the diagram, it is clear that since angle 4 plus angle 5 is equal to angle ACD, an exterior angle, so hence we can say that exterior angle is equal to the sum of interior angles. The interior angle ACB, which is adjacent to angle ACD, the angle 1 and angle 2 are called two interior opposite angles to ACD. Interior opposite angles is defined as the angle opposite to the adjacent interior angle of a triangle is called interior opposite angle. There are two interior opposite angles and one adjacent interior angle to every exterior angle of a triangle. Andre antarabhimukha kona. Tribhujadalli parshva antarkonakke abhimukhavagiruva konagalannu antarabhimukha konagalendu kareyuttare. Eradu antarabhimukha konakke ಒಂದು ಬಾಹ್ಯಕೋನ ಅಥವಾ ಹೊರಕೋನ ಸಮವಾಗಿರುತ್ತದೆ. ಪೈಥಾಗೋರಸ್ ಥಿಯರ. ಪೈಥಾಗೋರಸ್ ವಾಸ್ ಎ ಫೇಮಸ್ ಗ್ರೀಕ್ ಮ್ಯಾಥಮೆಟಿಷಿಯನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಫಿಲಾಸಫರ್. ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ ಬೋರ್ನ್ ಇನ್ ಸ್ಯಾಮೋಸ್, ಎ ಲಿಟಲ್ ಐಸ್ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ವೆಸ್ಟರ್ನ್ ಕೋಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಏಷ್ಯಾ ಮೈನರ್. ಹಿ ಈಸ್ ನೌನ್ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಪ್ರೂಫ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಐ ಪೈಥಾಗೋರಿಯನ್ ಥಿಯರಮ್, which is about right angle triangle in 600 BC. Hence, the law related to right angle triangle is named after him. If one of the angles of a triangle is 90 degree, it is called as right angle triangle. The side opposite to right angle is called hypotenuse. Hypotenuse is the greatest side of right angle triangle. Pythagoras theorem is defined as, in a right angle triangle, the square on the hypotenuse is equal to the sum of the squares on the other two sides. Lambakona tribhujadalli vikarnada melina vargavu ulideradu bahugala melina vargagala mottakke samavirutade. Idannu ಪೈಥಾಗೋರಸ್ನ ಪ್ರಮೇಯ ಎಂದು ಕರೆಯುತ್ತೇವೆ. ಇನ್ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಎ ಬಿ ಸಿ, ಇಫ್ ಆಂಗಲ್ ಬಿ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 90 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ, ದೆನ್ ಎ ಬಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವಯರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಸಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವಯರ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಎ ಸಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವಯರ್, ವೇರ್ ಎ ಬಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವಯರ್ ಇಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವಯರ್ ಆನ್ ದಿ ಒನ್ ಸೈಡ್, ಬಿ ಸಿ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಸ್ಕ್ವಯರ್ ಆನ್ ದಿ ಅನದರ್ ಸೈಡ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಎ ಸಿ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಸ್ಕ್ವಯರ್ ಆನ್ ದಿ ಹೈಪೋಟೆನ್ಯೂಸ್. Triangle ABC or A square plus B square is equal to C square. This is a Pythagoras property. Pythagoras property is very useful tool in mathematics. It is formally proved as theorem in later classes.